The city.
I take my privacy very seriously.
This man
Yeah, pizza, what you want?
What is that?
Try plugging you into a toaster next.
Mmm, fresh toast.
You're to be given phone access with the ability to relay in and out of the Institute at will.
President Obama will go down as perhaps the worst president in the history of the United States.
You were glad to help.
You're welcome.
Well, you did. And we owe you our lives.
You're welcome.
So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say.
You're welcome.
So what's your story? Looking to rob me? Or just ask directions to rob me?
Rudy.
You stop waving that gun in my face. Or it's gonna involve me.
Okay, just take it easy.
Oh my god!
Stick to the road.
You got out, baby. You know what I mean. Crawl out through the fallout. You
want into Diamond City, right?
No, not really.
Diamond City.
Let's go.
Take it easy. I don't think she wants to leave just yet.
I just want to be the one you love. That you feel the same. I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Empire. Hey.
You there. I have a question for you.
Call it a fight.
Sitting up here in the stands? Ooh, you'll get a
We need fight.
Jesus, Paul. What now? Lean on me.
I'm not with him. Just looking for a drink.
What?
I'm in. Let's do this. It's a man.
I know marijuana is harmful. I know it can't improve my game. My friends and I have faced many battles, and we have always dueled without drugs.
You!
You don't have to kill me. It's a man.
So that's that. I told you it was no problem.
Better watch your step. It's a man. If it acts just like it's the boss. When it knows that boss. If it talks.
So thirsty. Doctor says I can't drink liquor no more.
Wouldn't last forever.
So what are you gonna do?
He's tied.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Rage, you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss.
Hey, I'd love to help.
Money, huh?
Come on. This is your boss's life we're talking about.
Fine. We'll make it 150.
Last chance. Put some real money on the table.
Okay, you win. 200.
Money!
I'll find him. You have my word.
My arm!
I don't know. Seemed quite the performance from where I was standing.
Impressive work.
What say I let you take over her contract? She goes with you, watches your back. Look, you'd be doing me a favor while I try to get the place back in order.
Sure. I could use someone watching my back.
Good. It's settled then. And here, take this. It's the purse from the last fight. Exterminator's fee.
Now just wait a second. What exactly are you gonna do without me here?
You don't need to worry about me. I'll get this place set up right. Maybe find a less blood-soaked clientele. Now get the hell out of here. You ain't welcome anymore, little bird.
I'll be damned. Vogtec tucked these little beauties everywhere.
So loud.
Hello?
Who's there?
Build a vault out of a subway station. This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of gun all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
Why don't you just fucking die already?
Are you ready to talk? How do you know to find me down in that old vault?
That's not important.
All right, wise guy, keep your secrets. Now, you mentioned something about your
real Donald Trump.
How he went missing.
Hey. Now, why'd you have to go and say that, huh?
There we go.
Stop right there. You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
Why don't you tell me?
Hunters?
Put down your weapons.
Normal people just don't do that.
Well, you were in the tap house the other day. Now he's...
Uh-huh. Paul's dead.
Oh my god.
I killed him.
My god! You... Why?
Why did you do it? Can you at least tell me that?
If you cared about Paul so much, why were you fooling around with Cook?
Are you here?
Nick? You keep laughing at death. Someday death's gonna laugh back.
When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details.
I light in the beautiful sea.
No matter how painful it might be.
I chose to be happy.
I was a man and a woman. They didn't say much.
You and I, you and I, we're like diamonds in the sky.
Professionals. The kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job.
What are you doing here, Piper?
Talk to him.
I need to talk to someone about Kellogg's old house in the West Stands.
Mr. Kellogg's residence? He left town a while ago. We foreclosed on the property and locked it up. If there was something belonging to the man that you...
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man Kellogg kidnapped my... Bones
Pizza!
I will do everything in my power to help you overcome this horrible personal tragedy. I remember Mr. Kellogg.
Take me to him, boy.
Most resilient man in the Commonwealth.
May I please take your order?
Funny.
Dr. Amari?
Yes? I take it this isn't a social call.
I got you, homie!
I mean, technically, the corpse was defiled already.
Do you have it with you?
I mean, technically, did you say that like Dr. Frankenstein?
Ego, fetch me the brain.
Do you see me laughing?
Slow movements, okay? I don't know what kind of side effects the procedure might have had.
Ready?
Outstanding. Follow me.
I thought we did fine.
That sweep was sloppy. We were caught unprepared more than once, which is unacceptable.
The road behind has been long and fraught with difficulty. Each and every one of you has surpassed my expectations by rapidly facilitating our arrival in the Commonwealth. You have accomplished this amazing and mercy.
Therefore, the Institute and their sins are considered enemies of the Brotherhood of Steel, and should be dealt with swiftly and mercilessly. This campaign will be costly, and many lives will be lost.
Care about them? I thought we were preparing for war.
The Brotherhood is here to prevent a war by starting one of our own.
Nope.
The difference is, our war won't reduce civilization to ashes.
Why the fuck you lying?
Don't worry. I'm convinced.
Doubt!
Kaladin Dance's reports were quite clear regarding your feelings toward the Brotherhood. I'm granting you the rank of... And, befitting your title, we're granting you a suit of...
Diamond!
Power armor to protect you on the field of battle.
I get to open up a new figure for you today, so keep watching the video and learn more about this series number 2, Steve with Diamond Armor.
Hot shots and big mouths end up with closed casket funerals.
Overexposed to radiation for an extended period of time.
There wasn't that much radiation around before the bombs fell.
Before the bombs? What? You're probably healthier than anyone else aboard.
There wasn't that much radiation around before the bombs fell.
Anyway, sorry I missed that in your records. Just going down the list of questions.
There wasn't that much radiation around before the bombs fell.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
What's that? Who's there?
This equipment's here for a reason. Let's find it.
Probability of mission hindrance. 0%.
Sir.
I'll send for you if I need.
Three, that's a magic number.
Three.
It's the magic number.
Three.
Somewhere in this hip-hop soul community was born three, they stubbed me, and that's a magic number.